All right. Well, I got some clonopin kicking in, so hopefully that makes this game a little more tolerable. What is going on with my bitrate? Is my bitrate dead or what? Okay, we going? Okay, we going. Okay. Bitrate makes a fucking sense. Cox is terrible. Cox internet is the worst. Might as well go get that fucking tall strider. So wherever it is. Ah, okay. I gotta go all the way around. Great. Damn. I had to try to hop on it. Yeah, well, fuck it. We'll just run our slow asses over there. Oh, fuck my pussy. Okay, they're trying to tremors me. I am not a big fan of that. Come on. Come on. Why did it bury itself when it was dead? Fucking dumbass game developers, I swear to fucking god. That was fucking retarded. Okay. Yeah, story mode should have everything die in one fucking hit, and I obviously don't want to fucking deal with this shit, so... Why the fuck did these goddamn developers fuck that up so much? Apparently you have to be really retarded or just Dutch to make fucking video games. And really, what is the fucking difference? Start. Okay.
Should have brought a cart.
Yeah, at least the tall neck is fairly close. Like right there.
My focus is receiving another signal.
Well, yeah, no shit.
Looks like the signal is coming from that tall neck.
Okay.
Okay, I need to get up to the tall neck's head.
Nothing important. Now how the fuck do I get up there?
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
Yeah. Okay, now that my time's not being fucking wasted.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
It better fucking be. You dumb cunt. You fucking faggot!
Gotta jump again.
God damn! Good spot, my fucking ass! Lying fucking faggot developers! Fuck! God damn, these developers should have been fucking aborted! Is it there, you fucking faggots? Really? Where the fuck do I jump on it from? Make up your fucking mind!
I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
About fucking time!
Okay.
Fuck! Why does this have to waste so much of my fucking time? God damn! God damn it, why don't these faggots have this goddamn objective shit disappear when I've fucking done it? Goddamn stupid faggot ass developers! God damn it, if I could fucking slit their fucking throats one by one, I fucking would. Maybe by the time I get down to the last fucking faggot, they'd probably wisen up and make a good fucking game for once. God damn, fucking worthless. Oh, fuck off. Fucking whiny pussies.
Sunfall. The Mad King drowned Summer Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the Howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history, Wesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
What kind of retarded ass side quest do we fucking have with these pores?
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes.
Nah, she always looks like
she's
that.
A fighter, but the fever on her won't lift.
Good.
It only burns hotter.
Good.
Her name is Shiana.
Was.
My sister.
Her name was Shiana.
Sunfall,
she'll be fucking dead in a minute.
We're refugees. We know our place.
Yeah. And 6 feet below.
Difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
Perhaps if the priest made more blood sacrifices, the sun might grant us favor.
No, you're fucked. Only favor you need is a fucking antibiotic. Dumb fucks don't even know what that shit is. Oh, I have three of those. Okay. Well then, where's that armory? Go get that weave suit. Only suit in the game anyone ever fucking needs. Well, might as well get something interesting to listen to. While I'm waiting for this shit. Okay, well that was quick. Idiots.
Faithful braves, aim true.
Fucking retards, what the fuck? Yeah, me too. Okay.
Patterns on this flower are so strange.
Yeah, but whatever. Don't care.
Devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
Yep.
There. Fits. I just need to slot it these two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby.
Huh.
ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
The fuck is zero? Just up? I guess that would be...
Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has the wrong position. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position.
Yeah, maybe.
Armor from the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it? Just need to install these power cells. That should do it.
Oh, you got me fucked up. There's five of the fucking things. God damn it. Fucking faggots. That's bullshit. God damn it. I was fucking sure it was three, but nah, these faggots made it five, apparently. God damn. I don't even fucking care. Fuck it. I don't fucking give a shit. How the fuck do I get out of here? Come on. That's some fucking retarded shit. Waste of my fucking time. Alright, fucking 500.
Good haul.
Yeah, sure. Good haul my fucking ass. Mm-hmm. Why the fuck would these faggots try to send me down there? When they know goddamn well my objective is fucking this way. Worthless.
More mercenaries? What sort of person sells it?
Yeah, who the fuck are we talking to? Galiv?
What sort of work the savages have been doing for Bahavas?
Are you Galiv, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my ex and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the Tent City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about...
They actually call it a Tent City?
No.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine.
How? Why? Tent City is a 20th century thing. Why would they call that a...
Why won't you help?
Look at it from my perspective. What meager goods I can get must be smuggled in. That's expensive. The behemoth's share goes to the military. Of course, there are the demands of the Citadel. Helis's kestrels are so prone to sticky ends. What's left?
What?
That's for the nobles, who can pay well for my services.
Look at it from my perspective. A little girl is sick.
I think we're calling to each other across an ideological impasse.
What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to cause a situation. And you wouldn't harm the only healer disgraced enough to work for the Shadow Carja, would you?
You wanna fucking try me?
Just met, but yes, it's tempting.
I'll take it up with the Citadel. They decide who lives and dies.
Nah, my arrow decides who lives and dies.
My punishment if I use the last of my stock on a tent girl.
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience, but in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity... for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
It is how deals work. You'd sit in my desk for a while.
Yeah, until you gamble
those
them back up.
Aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here. I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways, mostly.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
Fucking cunt. All right, let's go kill a fucking Thunderjaw.
Got their attention.
Okay. Epic.
No space.
Doesn't matter. Just resistances. Resistance don't fucking mean shit. Triple shot. Gotta remember that. Now, where is it? Are you fucking retarded even more? Too far away for those who have even mattered.
Red light means trouble.
Go back to fucking asshole. Okay, you fucking prick.
I have your machine part. A deal's a deal. See to the girl, and it's yours.
On my oath. But tell me, if this girl survives, what do you suppose is her future?
It's better than not having a future at all.
What a charming notion. Come, come, let's be quick about this. Kindness doesn't keep well in the heat.
It's you. Hello again.
I've brought someone.
Why does he look like a murderer?
How did you? What did we do to deserve? No, wait. I don't even want to ask. In case a shadow passes over and it's gone.
Smart boy.
She'll have his full attention, won't she?
Once I'm free of other distractions. Yes.
Okay, I guess he's just not gonna say nothing. That's great.
What she called Shiana. I knew a Shiana once. She sang in a tavern. How is your sister's singing voice?
She likes ball games. She wants to be a soldier.
That's a shame.
Huh. Okay, well, it is funny. He just completely ignored his question. What good does tear do? Like, I can find a good weapon that actually can tear parts off, maybe. Maybe I'll try it, but don't make no fucking sense to do it now. I don't care. A sawtooth? The fuck is a sawtooth? Alright, maybe I'll find a sawtooth eventually. Doubting it. You never fucking know. Can I pause? Yeah. I need to do something. Where is it? What the fuck software came with this shit? Oh, come on.